Hello, and welcome to Spectacle Island. And today, we're going to do something that one of you guys has been suggesting very thoroughly. We're going to go see how this petrol and propane and stuff pay out. So, we're going to do that, but first we're going to start our worker. I'm finishing off planting all of our winter crop. So, depending on how well this pays out and how long this takes, we may end up going and fertilizing everything. And by everything, I mean all of our fields that we planted. I mean, we at least got to get the grass field that we did last time done, because I'll forget about it. But other than that, I guess it's time for me to just, you know, shut up and get to farming. Money's going down pretty quick, but we're also filling up pretty quick, so started off with roughly 27.1. Now we're at negative 2. So we started off with 27.495. Or 21.495, I should say. Let's see, let's see how much money we can make. Or if we can make any money. Okay, you know what? This is a viable option. So we are going to make a course back to the buy station. And you know what? We might just see what we can make in a day. Just constantly have this truck running back and forth.
Happening to me, I'm shouting, no, there's a
So we've tried to do petrol. Let's see what we can make for propane. Maybe propane's the way to go. I mean, it's costing us a lot more, as I think it is. I don't know. Leave a comment down below if you you know, does propane cost more? Hey, we even have a propane cell close to us. Let's go check it out. Oh yeah, propane makes us way more. I think we're gonna start selling propane. You know what? I have an idea. May not be a good idea, but it's still an idea. I'm gonna send this worker. We're gonna rent another truck. Did I not turn it on? I didn't. Uh-oh. I'll be right back. And we're back. Now I have it. The mod activated. So, yeah. I know I make mistakes. It's just the way I am. That's why you have to know. Yeah. There's not a part of me that wants to say no. $25,600 to buy it and $47,533 to sell it. Yeah. Take a quick break from selling and buying and all that stuff, and we're gonna go finish up this field, get a worker started on field 6, then get back to making some money. We're gonna see how much money we can actually make today. May not be very entertaining, but I'm curious. And, well, curiosity killed the cat, so let's do this. Throw worker on this, switch over to our trucks, and yeah, get everything going and moving. But I wouldn't change a thing unless you wanted me to. I'd do You know, I just remembered that I also said that we were going to make some cosplay courses, so guess I wasn't wrong. An empty page, a story to write. I'm in love, you're divine, and it's all in our signs. We're going away, get your bag, check the tag, decision is now, while we have those two playing round robin, we're going to fertilize. We're going to use one of my more favorite tractors. Check the tag. Journey for life. And
we live it up. So kiss me, darling. Rock my world. Rock my world. Rock my world. Yeah, now it's a hell. We're on the boat. We're feeling fine. Drinking Tennessee whiskey and big blue sky. We're going up. Coming down. There's a party on the water. It's a hell of a town. We're on a boat. We're killing time. In our own honky tonk with a bottle of wine. We're going up. We're coming down. Cheers to feeling all right. It's a hell of a town. A hell of a time.
Well, everybody, I think that is going to be it for the day. I'm just going to finish fertilizing all these fields. And actually, you know what? I'm wondering, how much money did we make today? We made basically $300,000. I can finish paying off the loan. Now, I have a question for everybody who was able to make it to the end. Should I buy these two little plots of land, you know, for clearing off trees and everything? Or, yeah, these two for now. Or buy this one up here by the petrol stations. 4. So, petrol's 2. Our island, I should say. Those two spots for trees is option 1 or option 3. The small part of the main forest by the sawmill. Because we can't quite afford this one yet. Let me know down in the comments below. Man, it's all up to you guys. You let me know where we're gonna log this winter, and we'll do it. But guys, that's gonna be it for the day. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, feel free to smash that thumbs up, you know, maybe even subscribe. If you do subscribe, feel free to punch that notification bell. Or, I mean, I hope you do. So that way you guys don't miss out on my videos. But, all up to you. But regardless, I will see you all tomorrow. Later.